Hi, my name is Derek and I'm part of the Strategic Content Development team here at Blackbaud. In this video, we're going to be talking about self-scheduling through enrollment management. Admissions scheduling is a key aspect of any school, which makes enrollment management's calendar so important for managing all of those visits, interviews, tours, and everything else going on in a particular month. Thankfully, the admissions scheduling calendar can help simplify this process further by enabling self-scheduling. Once enabled, self-scheduling gives families the ability to set up their own interviews and visits at the school. Schools first set available dates and times for families to select. Additional settings allow schools to enable notifications to be sent out, which lets staff know that a family has made a request. An approval setting flags the admission staff that a new request is waiting, rather than simply being confirmed. An indicator on the Enrollment Management home screen takes admissions managers to the requested visits and interviews list. From here, candidate details can be seen as well as the type of request being made. With self-scheduling now set up, families can select a child from the list and the admissions progress to see their checklist. From there, schedule an interview and/or schedule a visit appears as a step on the admissions checklist. Families can select these to add details such as the type of visit or interview, as well as the accompanying adult. Select Save to confirm and to request approval from the school. So, with the details entered, in the event approved by the school, notifications can be set up and sent to families to keep them informed of what's going on. If the event is denied by the school, admissions managers are presented with the option to send an official note to the candidate family. For more information on self-scheduling, setting up visits and interviews, and everything else admission scheduling related, make sure to check out our online help. Links are below in the description. And while you're here, why not check out another one of our videos and make sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of our latest video content. As always, thanks for watching.